Assalamualaikum and good evening to my lecturer, Madam Nor Azlin. My name is Muhammad Nabil Amshar bin Sudin. My matric number is 08DKM20F1029. I from class DKM3B. Today, I will present about my product. My product name is Bell Notebook 2-in-1. Okay, now I will explain to you about my product. What is Bell Notebook 2-in-1? Bell Notebook 2-in-1 is a new innovation in the computer world. As the name implies, this device is able to turn it into two devices at once, namely laptops and tablets. There are two mode switching mechanisms offered by 2-in-1 notebook, namely a screen model that can be removed from the keyboard docks and a screen model that can be rotated up to 360 degrees. After that, why is function Bell Notebook 2-in-1? Firstly, the notebook can make it easier for employees, teacher, and student to use. This is because the notebook can carry anywhere and the system are very fast. Secondly, this notebook 2-in-1 can be tapped and written using a special pen. It aids instructor and student in learning session. So, student, we can understand the teacher writing at their notebook. This is the component in the notebook. So, the component has 6 parts. First component is keyboard. A computer keyboard is an input device used to enter characters and function into the computer system by pressing buttons or key. It is the primary device used to enter text. A keyboard typically contains keys for individual letters, number, and special character, as well as key for specific function. Secondly, the component is mouse. A computer mouse is a handheld hardware input the device that controls the cursor in a GUI and can move select text, icons, file, and folder. Third is USB port. A USB port is a standard cable connection interface for personal computer and consumer electronic device. USB standard for universal serial bus and industry standard for short distance digital data communication. After that, camera. A camera is an optical instrument that captures at a visual image. At a basic level, cameras are sealed box with a small hole that allow light into the capture an image on a light sensitive surface. Then the LCD, a liquid crystal display. LCD is a flat panel display or other electronically modulated optical device that use the light modulating properties of liquid crystal combined with polarizer. And the last component is speaker. The speaker convert the electric signal of the microphone into the corresponding sound wave. Speaker are the transducer that convert electromagnetic wave into sound wave. The speaker receive audio input from a device such as a computer or an audio receiver. Features of the Bell Notebook 2-in-1. Firstly, notebook is portable. It can be used with a tablet and a notebook. Secondly, as habit, the display notebook. The method that's low 13 inches and just seem to be much more wide for a gadget. Third is Face ID. The notebook have a Face ID on the screen. That's way user can save a lot time from typing password. Following that, the notebook give a smart pen. The screen can detect drawings and writing from the smart pen and help us to complete notes quickly. And the lastly, the features notebook is weight. The weight of only 1.2 kg can be carried anywhere and easy to use. Characteristic: the notebook material is hard plastic and leather. Second characteristic is dimension. The height 14.35 mm with 297 mm, depth 207 mm. The RAM is 32 GB, enough to store picture and others memory. The battery life is 50 hours, and the processor 11 generation Intel Core i7. The shape is square. The color consists of platinum, black, white and pacific blue. And the lastly, memory consists of 32 GB and 64 GB. Problem and solution. First problem, the notebook is limited edition in the market and online shopping. This problem often occurs because the factory produce limited products and we not remanufacture. The solution is we will produce more the notebook on customer so everyone can use the notebook. Second problem is battery doesn't last. One of the best features of the notebook is that wireless. But we live in constant fear of draining our battery and running out of juice, so we are constantly hard on our battery. The solution is we change the capacity battery to long lasting and plus the battery health. And the problem is black screen. You open up your notebook, power it on, here it running, but the screen is black. So the solution is replace the LCD system for better, so that problem do not occur. Target audience. The age range is between 13 for 50 years old, which is 36.4% person that teacher and student. The employees is 27.3% and the teenagers is 9.1%. The notebook price is around 2,000 to 3,000 ringgit Malaysia. The conclusion. Nowadays, we live in a pandemic COVID-19. As a result, society requires people to work or study at home. Besides that, society requires the usage of device in learning and teaching session. Furthermore, individuals must choose 2-in-1 notebook that are simple to use and carry anyway. That's all from me. Thank you. Bye.